Edmonton scored on their first power play in the exhibition game against Calgary. It was a goal by McDavid. Left bomb with McDavid on this near side. Walks in, scores! Connor McDavid, power play goal. And the Oilers get the icebreaker.
This game was hot all season long. Watch Connor McDavid here. He comes outside the zone to gain a little speed so he can attack into that slot zone. And what a shot by him. He picks the corner, doesn't try and force a pass. But because he comes up out of the neutral zone with speed, bam, under the bar, over the shoulder, the blocker side on Corey Crawford. Good puck movement, good puck retrieval.